At that point of time, we realized that this would require an adequate retaliation and it would require a substantial amount of damage to the enemy for the kind of a damage that they had done on us.
The aim was to make them feel that they cannot get away with it. They are also vulnerable.
It entailed causing maximum attrition to the enemy.